the usual morning lineup. Done the chores and sweep to the floor so clean. Hard from my school laundry, mop and shine up. Sweep again and by then it's like 7:15. And so I read a book, or maybe two or three. Add a few new paintings to my gallery. I play guitar and then a good game basically. Just wonder when will my night begin. Then it's lunch, it pauses and got some baking. Pip and shake, a bit ballet and jazz. Pottery and tricky candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, this time so addressed. And I'll reread the books if I have